Hi guys, I'm Chandy and welcome to our factory tour series. In the previous video, we discovered the total process to make the finished vacuum flask. And today I'd like to introduce you the vacuum glass refill inside Rangdong factory. As you know, to make a completed glass refill, we have to mix and sieve the raw materials like limestone, sands, and glass fragments. The mixture will be heated in the glass furnace under 1700 degrees Celsius, and then the melting glass will be fed into the molds to form the inner bottles and outer bottles. Here is the inner bottle and here is the outer bottles. The outer bottle will be cut at the bottom and then the worker will insert the inner bottle into the outer bottles. And then they will seal the bottom of the outer bottle by bottom sealing technology or waste sealing technology. After that, the inner surface of the outer bottle and the outer surface of the inner bottles will be plated by nano silver layer to increase the heat radiation. And next, the gas inside the gap between the inner bottle and the outer bottle will be sucked until the pressure inside the gap reaches -2 to the power of 10 torr. And then the bottom pipe will be sealed. The bottom pipe here will be sealed. And now we have completed glass refill with different shapes and volumes. This is a 1 liter glass refill made by waste sealing technology. And here with another different shapes of glass refill, also made by waste sealing technology. This is a small one. Here are several kinds of glass refill of Rangdong company. This is the 1.8 liter for Fusa. 1 liter for coffee pot. 1 liter for coffee pot and teapot. 1 liter also, and this is 2 liter glass refill for vacuum flush. With strong capability and flexibility in production, Rangdong can produce more than 50 million glass refill per year, and therefore we can satisfy all requirements of customers from over the world. Thank you for your watching and see you in our next video. Goodbye.